Burmese li omang bean noodle. Sometimes can call clear noodle made from mung bean. Often used in Thai dish like soup, salad, stir fry. Before you use, you need to soak with boiling water for 2-3 minutes and drain the water out. After soak in boiling water for 2-3 minutes, I put this noodle in a bowl of cold water to stop the noodle cooking in boiling water. And I will drain this water one more, and the noodle is ready to use.